above the sun, the moon and the stars. Do you know how do we get light and heat? What is the night lamp in the sky at nights? What do you know about twinkling stars? Well, here is the much information about these things. The sun. The sun is a huge ball of burning gases. It gives us heat and light. The sun is source of energy for all the animals and plants. It is self-luminous and it is also called a star. The sun rises in the east and sets in the west. After sunset, we can't see the sun, so one part of the earth becomes dark. Again, we get light with sunrise. The moon. The moon is round like a ball. It is smaller than the sun and also the earth. It gets light from the sun rays. So, the moon gives light only at nights. The moon gives cool and pleasant light. The moon appears to change its shape every day. Increasing and decreasing of appearance of the moon is called phases of the moon. The stars. The stars appear very small and can be seen at nights only. But actually, they are as big as or much bigger than the sun because they are very far away from the earth. The stars are self-luminous. There are some lakhs of stars in the sky which cannot be countable. Now let us summarize the points. The sun is a huge ball of burning gases. It gives us heat and light. It is the source of light for our universe. The moon appears to change its shape every day. It is called phases of the moon. Stars are as big as or much bigger than the sun. They appear to be very small because they are very far away from the earth.